stars appeared. I always wondered in my wonders, asking how the tiny chunks of stars appear. How the sky is hugely awesome, the flowers prettily blossom. How might the tulips someday come in pair? I always wonder how to be a super multimillionaire. How Picasso showed his talent, how to sing and dance a ballad, how Columbus made it all across the seas. Supercalifragilistic! Oh my gosh, I'm interested. I will study, I will learn, I will fly. Cleopatra made it clear, in Egypt I'm the queen. Not a duke, not a king will take the scene. Pioneers all the way, through history this way. And all the time we wonder and we say, oops, my hat has fallen down. Not again. Abracadabra, dear power of time, take us to England, to the apple farm. Having walked for a distance, he slept without resistance under an apple tree.
Ouch! An apple? He disturbed my nap, you stupid apple.
Newton thought and thought and thought until...
I found it! The gravity! Yes, that's it! That's it!
And thanks to Mr. Newton, you guys are doomed to study physics for the rest of your lives. Let's welcome Mr. Alexander Graham Bell. Mr. Alexander Graham Bell. Ms. Bell.
Principal Ahmed Awada. Sir, you, my hostess, you're kidding, aren't you? A little tiny hostess? A little apple pie with a bunch of strawberries on the head.
Can you please tell my audience what you came for?
Yes, sure. I came for... What I came for, little apple pie?
To talk about your achievement, Mr. Bell. Duh! Hello from the other side, Mr. Bell.
What side?
Now that's a song for Adele. You'll not get it.
Okay, never mind, little apple.